8 surgeries saved keyboardist John Desingue from a brain tumor.
They said probably within a week, I would have been in a coma and possibly not made it.
And medicine had begun to stop fending off Bob Girard's Parkinson's disease.
In my case, it was a slow transition into oblivion.
Dr. Julie Pilitsis helped Girard with deep brain stimulation. She has a video demonstrating muscle control before and after the stimulation is switched on.
The idea with DBS is rather than having those hills and deep valleys, it kind of smooths out the path so that, you know, it can be predictable and he can have a gig and, you know, not be worried about medications failing.
The reunion happened by chance after an impromptu performance in August when Girard turned 60 before his treatment and an invitation to open for another band.
My girlfriend Maureen threw a surprise birthday party for me and all these guys showed up. And we got on stage, and it was like we had never, ever left.
So when the band takes the stage here at Pauly's Hotel, it'll be more than a reunion. It'll be a celebration of that special something the band still has, a celebration of the doctor's work, and a celebration of life.
We're on this earth, and it could be worse. I'll tell you what.
Above ground.
Bob was just in such good spirits all through the procedure, and, you know, I think that he really represents the power of positive thinking.
Try to recapture that magic, even if it's not recaptured perfectly, it's going to be fun.
Halfway to the ground.
Craig Smith, CW 15 News at 10.